What's up, guys? Jimmy or Chaos? I wasn't expecting to make this video. It's kind of a bonus video going up early. It's going to be a quick video as well. But once again, we're going to splice in a couple things to go over. One of those being from E3 and the other one being something pretty big in Fortnite. So hopefully you guys enjoy it when we put a few things together. Like I said, this wasn't a video I was going to make, but I needed to make. And the Sunday COD History Top 10 will be up at the normal time. But right now, it's all about a thermal. That's right, Fortnite is getting a thermal scoped assault rifle. We don't have any information on it. More information will obviously come. That's how it works. It gets leaked, but over on Fortnite Intel, they posted this. You can see the picture of it. It's on your coming soon screen when you go into Fortnite, and it says, new high power assault rifle makes it easier to find enemies. Now, up until this point, we have the scoped AR, which isn't it's not a viable option. Regardless if they buffed it, they made it better, it doesn't really matter. People don't use it because there's so many other options out there. The FAMAS, the SCAR, the Blue Burst, it gets pushed all the way to the bottom. But what better way to make it more viable than to put a thermal scope on top of an AR? So I don't know the magnification that the scope's gonna have. I don't know how the thermal's actually going to work, but a lot of you are familiar with thermal in Call of Duty. You guys remember the thermal scope from Modern Warfare 2? I mean, this is going to be very, very interesting to see how it picks up heat signatures when you're actually looking through this scope. But that is coming soon. We'll probably get it, if I had to guess, I'd say probably Tuesday or Wednesday, something like that. Teams of 20 is going to be ending soon as well. And yeah, you guys, let me know. Is this thing going to be overpowered? Is it going to be a good balance? Is it going to get people back on the scoped AR bandwagon, even though this one's way, way different? What do you guys think of thermal entering the fray in Battle Royale? And the other thing that I want to talk about with you guys has nothing to do with Fortnite, but it has to do with Battle Royale. So yesterday, EA Play kicked off their E3 season, and they gave us a new trailer for Battlefield. But they also said Battlefield 5 will have Battle Royale. And I've said from the beginning, if DICE is going to do this on the Frostbite engine, it's probably going to be a competitor. It is probably going to, I mean, honestly, let's be honest here. I mean, they know what they're doing in these large-scale combats. PUBG should probably be worried. I don't know if Fortnite should be as worried because it's a different style. It's more cartoony. But for modern military shooters, and I know that we're going back to World War II. When I say modern, I mean not a cartoony style, okay? Realistic, if you will, to a degree. This is probably something that a lot of your Battle Royale games are going to be worried about because they're probably going to make something that's pretty insane. So we are getting a Battlefield 5 Battle Royale. If you guys want me to cover that in the future once we get information, definitely let me do. What I'm trying to do is cover all these new Battle Royale games, talk about the ones that I think could actually potentially get their foot in the door. We talked about Realm Royale yesterday on a video, and we've talked about some others. If you guys enjoy that, let me know. But we, really quick to get to kind of end this video, we're going to watch the new trailer that came out for Battlefield 5 yesterday. We're going to watch it together, just real quick, react to it. I mean, with any Battlefield game, the visuals are stunning. We know that. It says in-game on the in-game engine. I don't know if that's the same thing as in-game footage. May not be. Don't know. Anyway, this is the official multiplayer trailer. This one's not all the running around with the no scope. And I know everybody's taking a side about the females being in there. I don't really care. If they're going to give a good game, it's going to be fun. It's going to be visceral. They said you're going to be able to do way, way more things on this one. Look at that. The dude pulled up a tank. He attached it to that dude's turret, and now he's pulling that guy around. I mean, that's pretty cool. The game looks absolutely amazing. There's the MP40. Obviously, you're going to have aerial dogfights, massive, massive maps. I mean, it looks like Battlefield to me. Epic, cinematic. Freaking good. And I know they're going to do their own twist on World War II. That was it. Not a lot. Get early access to the beta. And they're going to tell the story of this woman, I do believe. I don't remember. Nordley? Maybe that was her name? I don't know. Zeus! I mean, the campaign's probably going to be phenomenal. Xbox One. Games play best
on Xbox One.
Ugh, I don't think they say anything at the end. Okay, so there's the trailer, and yes, Battlefield 5, Battle Royale is confirmed. And me personally, not being in the military type Battle Royale games yet, haven't really done PUBG but a couple times, haven't gotten H1Z1 yet, I think I may be waiting for this one because you know it's going to be polished. It's going to be insane. So we'll wait and see. Anyway, let me know what you guys think about the scoped assault rifle with thermal coming in Fortnite. Let me know what you think about Battlefield 5 Battle Royale. And I'll see you guys in a couple hours for a Sunday COD History Top 10. Hope you guys have a great day. I'll see you later.